First of all, thank you so much, Rock School, for inviting me to participate in this year Pop and Rock Camp on 1st of May. Basically, I'm a drummer. I've been playing drum for more than 10 years, and I'm actually involved in both education side and also performing side. We come up with a series of topics, and we cater for three different levels. So for the first one, which is beginner level, we will focus on sharing on how to get a very, very big contrast of a dynamic control and to how to get a balancing between all the drum voices when you're playing a song, when you're playing in a band. So those are some methods using different techniques such as those movement and posture and molar technique, all right? As of intermediate level, I will share on more improvisations ideas. So from a basic concept, how you make yourself more, your playing to be more interesting by doing different angles of improvisations. Well, of course, we'll be sharing on to different type of rudiments as well to enhance onto your improvisation skills. As of advanced level, we'll be sharing more onto the rhythming concept, which is how to be more creative when you're trying to create your own groove, when you're trying to create your own set of rhythms, or maybe when you're composing a new type of rhythms of drumming skills. So there will be a lot to be discussed, so hope to see you there.